Thank you. Good to see you again. I'm wondering if you can help me with something. The wind turbine's at
201. Oh, where Byleen is.
Oh, thanks.
Don't mention it. Just think of it as thanks for fix.
Thank you.
Failing found any clues.
Let's go back and ask her.
Generators, so the shelf.
Great. We have clean water again.
Did I get the name wrong and it wasn't?
There's another possibility. Not too long ago, I barely knew them. But maybe one of the... You can check out their temp...
Sean, we don't have anybody.
Description: he is one of the miners who fled the
One of the miners? I know Armadillo.
Okay, thanks. Hi.
Chucky?
Chucky? Well...
Tell Chucky to come-
Sean? I do know a Sean, but probably as for him being a miner.
Maybe I did get- Did Sean not use his real name either? Just great.
It might have been in the diary, but-
So, did you find-
I only found his journal. And anyone who might know him said they didn't, so-
A false identity?
The only clue I have is a kid named Brian.
You're looking for Brian? Well...
You don't look like you're from around here. I told him to stay home for a couple-
Actually, we just-
He's on the lawn behind the house. Just turn the corner and you'll-
It's okay, thank you. Are you Brian?
Unless there's a new kid named... You fixed the water purifier, right? I know you're here to see someone. But you asked the wrong... As for Granny Linda, she's been off her rockers ever since Charles went missing.
You know Sean?
Of course. He goes by the moniker Armadillo here. See that big warehouse over... But Miss Bai Ling doesn't let anyone get close. The security cams...
Why is he...
It's not just him inside. Many who are badly wounded or with damaged suppressors are in there.
What? Are you-
If you want to see Sean, you gotta go through Bai Ling.
Sean.
He's Armadillo?
He didn't make it?
That's not it. When the power came back-
By that, you mean-
I figured if the provisions from Banjus-
You know what we have to-
But they were my friends.
They're no longer who you know.
All right.
The appearance in the warehouse escaped!
Don't panic. I'm really sorry that I haven't been able to lead you through this disaster. But these monsters are no longer our companions. We must eliminate them.